what is this water here? Oh, it's just one box. Let's check it out a little bit further. Where does it lead to? It doesn't lead to anywhere, to be honest. Oh, I get it. It's for like, if I wanted to come back here in the future. Yeah, it's definitely for that. Or is there something behind that waterfall? Nope, let's just move on. Model unlocked. God, what happened to Ross?
Ross, I'm coming!
That's what she said.
Thank God you're alive.
Good job touching the leg, the wounded leg.
Thank God's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
And also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
Well, looks like we are going again.
Oh, no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard! Okay.
That's not how you move a person that's lying on the ground. That's not what she gets caught in the military.
Thank God he's still alive.
Time to get that food back. Upgrade some of our... Oh, we do have a skill point now. Let's go for the survival one. Whoa. Let's take this so we can get more salvage. Okay. How can I remember that you could like climb the walls in this game. What's that? Oh, it's a chicken. What's in there? Oh, but can I just do something like this? Or shoot through that lamp? I'm not sure. That did nothing. Continue. I'm thinking too much. I'm an overthinker. To be honest, I'd rather fight a bunch of wolves than people in this game. Because I still have a potato aim. So... Oh. The wolves probably just charge at me, while the people can just hit me with aimbot. Oh, I thought I could go through it. Dumbly. I want to jump down. How do I feel like there is something there? No! There was something there. 15 GPS caches. Oh, there's a box.
Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Aww. I can't get it.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Scary. Barbar. Oh. Same place. Let's see if there is something. Nope. Not the Breath of the Wild, so you don't have to be afraid of the light. A lot of skeletons here. They're ruthless, these wolves. Where did the wolf go? I can't see Jack.
I just want the pack. That's all.
I'll probably get attacked by wolves. Can't see Jack.
Okay, got to get this back to Roth.
Yep, I will definitely get attacked by wolves. I can't see Jack in this. Why was there only one wall? Weird. Okay, awesome. What do you want me to? Is there like a... Nope. I just need to track down my there myself.
Right. Let's get you patched up.
Legolas. Nah, Jeff.
It's not bad. Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look, Laura, we need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are.
It's weird that he's
just don't know it
Northern.
Yet.
And he has kind of like Irish accent or something. Or Australia.
Well, let's have him a fast letter then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Climbing X.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Okay. Let's see if I can upgrade something.
Thank God for all the training. All those treks, all those climbs. They've been preparing for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here. And they're organized. Killing and abusing. Why? Is there some kind of cult? A cult of what? What do they want?
Yep, we got us some new outfit.
I can climb this.
Oh, I'm not going to get you. I have to get used to that, this key pressing. What is that? Oh yeah, we should probably not tackle this too. We should probably end that episode for YouTube here. Yep, you know the drill. I am going to have a little break.